So in front of me is a partial solar eclipse, and behind me is a full freaking rainbow. Now, let me ask you this. What better way to end the day in a Dayton hamvention with a full rainbow at your back and a freaking solar eclipse at the front? This is God at play. This is like amazing.